In this video, I'll show you how to verify your PayPal account using your virtual bank, be it Payoneer, Grade or School, or whichever platform gives you a virtual bank account. The first thing you need to do is to log into your PayPal account. At the top right corner here, over your name, then click on Account Settings. At the left side of your screen, click on Money, Banks and Cards. I already linked my bank account, but if you want to link a bank account, click on Link a New Bank. You'll be asked to provide your routine number and bank account number. I want to link my Gray account, so I'll just go to my Gray account. Here, I'll copy my routine number. Then I'll paste it right here. Also, I'll do the same thing to my bank account. I'll copy it and also paste right here. For Payoneer users, the same thing applies. Just go to your receiving account. Okay, let me go to my Payoneer account. Then you click on your US receiving account. Copy your routine number. And you can copy your account number. Then the same thing again, you paste it on your PayPal dashboard. You paste it, routine number and account number. Since I want to link my Gray US bank, I'll just go to my Gray account and copy my routine number and my bank account number and paste it. When I'm done, I'll click on Agree and Link. Then PayPal will send two funds in your provided account. It usually takes 3 to 5 days for the funds to arrive. For me, it took 2 days. If you face an error like this when linking your bank account, I already created a separate video on how to solve this error. If you see this error, click on the card that just appeared above to watch the video. I also place a link to the video in the description below. That's for anybody receiving an error like this that you cannot link your bank account. This account needs a little more help. If you are facing an error like this, go and watch that video right now. So I already received the two funds. So I'll go back to my account. When the funds arrive, just go back to your account. Then click on Edit. So scroll down and click on Confirm Bank. That is if you already received the two deposits. So I'll click on Confirm Bank. So it's asking you to provide the two deposits sent. So I'll go to my Gray account. Click on Transaction. Then Deposit. The same process applies to Payoneer as well. You'll see the funds, the two deposits in your Payoneer. You'll have already received the funds as well. So the amount I received here on my Gray account is 0.06 and $0.15. So I'll go back to PayPal and enter this amount. Again, make sure you are entering the right deposit. You can see I received 0.06 and $0.15. So I'll click on Confirm. Now I have successfully verified my bank account and my PayPal account has been verified. I'll just wait for PayPal to send me a confirmation message. Okay, here's the confirmation message I got. Your PayPal account is verified and your sending limits were removed. So this PayPal account has been verified. So that is it, guys. You can send as much money you want from your PayPal account to your Gray bank account. If you find this video helpful, please like the video and also subscribe to the channel. My name is Victor Smith. See you in the next one.